I chose G5 because whenever I walked in the house, I felt very welcome. I felt like this was my home. I felt like I could see myself really living with these girls, hanging out with them.
I just remember whenever I'd like come in for talks with G5, I always felt very comfortable and relaxed, and that like it felt less like an interview and more just like a conversation between two friends.
All the girls are so welcoming and accepting. You come in the house, there's like, you can find someone you'll match with so well, and there's no judgment.
Everyone just makes me laugh. The GroupMe's hilarious. People put memes on their doors that they make of themselves. And they just crack me up.
We have little gathering areas in the house, like the bum, that we can watch the basketball games, and that's personally my favorite because we all like love Purdue basketball, and we all like cheer for the team and things like that. So activities like that just brings our sisterhood closer together.
I'm super into academics as I'm a CIT major, and so I'm always studying. You just see how dedicated the women in G5 are to studying. You can text like, hey, does anyone want to meet with me to get coffee and study? Like, can someone help me on this question? Like, I have an exam this week. So I chose G5 because like there's just such a dedication to like labor and learning in the house that like I didn't find anywhere else.
G5's four core values are love, labor, learning, and loyalty.
I think the learning value is really important because they really emphasize the importance of learning, but not just in the sense that we're all here to get a degree. They create opportunities for us to learn like life lessons and how to build relationships.
My name is Kat Slover, and I'm the current chapter president of Gamma Phi Beta. I'm so excited that you're all considering joining our chapter, and I can't wait to get to know you all better.